get after it. Stop and charge.
Understood.
Back up.
Leclerc is today's winner.
So that's P4, mate.
Really happy with that result. Well done, guys.
And what a fantastic drive.
That was a solid performance from Lewis Hamilton today.
They really put in the hard work this weekend, and their reward is a well-deserved finish in the top 10.
Out and onto the podium steps Charles Leclerc, the driver from Monaco, really deserving of that top three spot.
And that's win number one of the season, and it's sure to provide them with a real confidence boost.
Well, it wasn't exactly a walk in the park, but it was a thrilling weekend here for us all at the Australian Grand Prix. And as proceedings start to wind down here, what will Mercedes have made of this result, Karun?
Well, it was a bit of a mixed bag here. Some things went their way, but others didn't. I think their main target now will be finding some consistency for sure.
And that's about that for this weekend's here in Melbourne.
Next time, the teams will be racing through the streets of another city. Join us in Baku on the shores of the Caspian Sea for the Azerbaijan Grand Prix.